Tu vois-tu, là, dans la vie, il y a deux catégories. Il y a ceux qui ont leur pistolet chargé, puis il y a ceux qui creusent. Toi, tu creuses.
Coupé! Non, mais c'est quoi cet accent québécois que tu me fais, là?
Ah, je sais pas, c'est pour donner un petit peu de profondeur à mon personnage. Après, je peux aussi faire l'accent du belge, si vous voulez. Tu vois, dans la vie, il y a deux catégories. Il y a ceux qui ont leur pistolet chargé, et puis il y a...
Arrête. Viens et moi, c'est...
Old cowboy went riding out one dark windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw, flying through the ragged skies, and up the platform. Their breath was still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. For he saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cries. Yippee-yi-yo, yippee-yi-yo. Faces gone, their eyes were blurred, the shirts all soaked with sweat. He's riding hard to catch that herd, but he ain't caught him yet. Cause they got to ride forever on that range up in the sky. All the horses snorting fire as they ride in the enterprise. As the riders all come by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save yourself from hell riding on the range, then cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you will ride, trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies. Yippee-yi-yo, yippee-yi-yo. Those riders in the sky.